I'll be demoing how to ink on PDFs as well as do read aloud on PDFs in the brand new Edge Chromium build. Now here's my PDF, and you can see this toolbar across the top. So first off, there's a draw button, and I'm gonna drop this down, and we're gonna choose red, and maybe I'm gonna make the pen a little bit thicker, and now I'm gonna ink on my PDF. So if I wanna underline some things here, if I wanna circle something. Now when I'm done, I can click the save button, and I'm gonna save a copy. There's my marked up PDF, and I'll just hit save. Now I've saved a brand new copy of that PDF with inking on it. Next up, if I want to read aloud, there's this read aloud button right here, and if I click read aloud on the PDF, watch what happens.
Leveling the playing field with Microsoft Learning Tools. Catherine McKnight, PhD Center for Evaluation.
So I can do all those things with read aloud, the voice options, faster or slower. It's using the neural text to speech, the really nice voice, and I can close that right there.